bright and blessed, He'll prepare for us a place. And we all get together, He'll rejoice in us to be. When we all see Jesus, we will sing and shout the victory.
While we walk the pilgrims,
while we walk the
grace.
Uncle Ralph and Auntie Jane.
Because we're about cousins.
I know. So Uncle Albert. Uncle Albert was a desert rat. And he fought with Montgomery, maybe.
Yes, that was
your uncle. He's my uncle. He fought Rommel, North Africa. And he survived. And that's me, Auntie.
Jean.
It's written on there, Alan. Come on, you can read.
And so over there we've got my grandma, Nat Cross, and my granddad, and another aunt. So that's my grandma. She was second generation Adventist.
Okay.
That makes me a fourth generation. One side go back. And I've got an auntie there, Auntie Helen, my granddad, over there as well. So on the resurrection, we're going to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And Alan, Jean and I are going in that one.
Okay, so Ralph is safe. Jean and Ralph are going to go in this one.
We'll see for that.
So you'll have to come back for me.
I'll get married on a Muslim graveyard.
Oh,
that's prickly in the Mersey, man. Don't worry.
All say the 23rd Psalm together.
Okay.
We will then sing the doxology, repeat the Lord's Prayer, and I'll offer the grace. Let the Lord of righteousness for his name's sake.
Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord.
You and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up the light of his countenance upon you and give you his peace.